So we got knowledge about the diamond shape, diamond part, what is a Malay diamond, and now we will introduce with you what is a Malay diamond price. The Malay diamond, any kind of diamond, the diamond price is depend on its 4C, and we will also make one video about that. You can check it out on description for that video link. So where the 4C is all diamond affected price. If any fundamental of that 4C changes, the diamond price is changes. If the same color, clarity and size will be the same, if you change the shape, then price will be the change. And also the clarity will be changed, then price will be the change. But Malay diamond price is from the, I tell you that price for the 0.7 mm to 2.7 mm. This is based mostly used for Malay keyword for that size. And for that price is a VVS clarity is near to $500 or $400. If you buy from the manufacturer, then it near to $400 or $450. If you buy from the trader, then it will be $550. If you buy from the jewelers, then maybe that $700 or $800 per carat. I tell you the price for per carat, and color will be the DEF. This very good card or good card. I also mention on description that all prices with a manufacturer, with a trader, with a wholesaler or with a jewelry trader. So you can get the knowledge of the Malay size diamond price. So we all price mentioned in below description, and also you can check it out our website rrpdiamonds.com for the natural diamond. And also if you want to buy lab ground diamond, then we suggest the loose ground diamond.com. I give you that example for the Malay diamond. If you can see that this one is a 2.7 mm to 3.6 mm diamond. If you want to buy this natural diamond in VS clarity with DEF color, then this price is $600 per carat. The same thing if you want to buy in shade, light shade like GHI color, then price will be the change in $500 per carat. Here I will show you this size and this size, that both is the same. This color is also DEF color and this color is also DEF color. The difference is for only that this is a round brilliant cut diamond and here is a rose cut diamond. But this diamond price is a $30 per carat. You cannot believe it is a natural diamond, but its price is $30 per carat because it is a rustic diamond. It's like a very dusty, with dust, with inclusion. We will also make one another video with what is the inclusion with and what is the type of the inclusion. So you can see there is a lot of inclusion inside, and there is not a single one inclusion inside. So that's why the price will be the change. Here is a round brilliant cut and here is a rose cut diamond. So you can see there is a 5% of this amount diamond. This is a $600 per carat and this one is only $30 per carat. So that is a different on the Malay size diamond price, that affected that 4C cut, color, clarity and shape. That 4C is affected that all diamond. Here you can see that one is a little bit shade. This one is a GH color and that one is a DEF color. So if the color is changed, size is changed, then price will be the change. So that is the main basically difference in different size of a Malay size diamond price. And you can also check it out in description that all diamond prices.